Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a beautiful forest known as Evergreen Grove. The forest was filled with tall, majestic trees, vibrant flowers, and sparkling streams. Animals of all kinds called this place home, living together in harmony. In the heart of Evergreen Grove, there lived a curious little rabbit named Rosie. She had a pure white coat and a heart full of kindness. Rosie loved exploring the forest and making new friends. One sunny morning, she set out on an adventure, excited to see what awaited her. As Rosie hopped along, she noticed a group of animals gathered near a tree. Intrigued, she went closer to investigate. There, she saw a wise old owl named Oliver perched on a branch, surrounded by other animals, including a mischievous squirrel named Sammy, a playful deer named Daisy, and a friendly fox named Freddy. Oliver began to speak. "Dear friends, our beloved forest is in danger. The humans are planning to cut down our trees to build a new town. If we don't do something, we will lose our home." The animals listened intently, their faces filled with worry. Rosie's heart sank at the thought of losing her precious forest. Determined to help, she proposed an idea. "Let's work together to save our forest," Rosie exclaimed with determination. "We can show the humans how magical and important our home is." Inspired by Rosie's words, the animals agreed to her plan. They formed a team called the Guardians of Evergreen Grove. Rosie, Sammy, Daisy, and Freddy would each use their unique talents to protect the forest. Rosie, being the fastest, volunteered to run to nearby villages and spread the word about the beauty and significance of Evergreen Grove. She painted colorful posters and handed out leaflets, inviting everyone to visit and experience the enchantment of the forest. Sammy, with his mischievous nature, had a clever idea. He gathered shiny acorns and dropped them near the forest's edge. When the humans discovered the acorns, they became fascinated and started exploring the forest on their own, enchanted by its wonders. Daisy, the playful deer, led the humans on peaceful walks, showing them the hidden treasures of the forest. She emphasized the importance of respecting nature and leaving no trace behind. Freddy, the friendly fox, used his charming personality to create a dialogue with the humans. He shared stories about the forest's history, its unique inhabitants, and how they all coexisted peacefully. Through his tales, he inspired a sense of empathy and understanding. As the days went by, more and more people visited Evergreen Grove. They were captivated by its beauty, amazed by the diverse flora and fauna, and inspired to protect it. The forest became a symbol of harmony between humans and nature. Eventually, the villagers decided to create a protected area around Evergreen Grove, ensuring its preservation for generations to come. They built a small nature center where children could learn about the forest's ecosystem and the importance of conservation. The animals rejoiced, grateful for the humans' change of heart. They celebrated their victory with a grand feast in the heart of Evergreen Grove, where laughter and joy filled the air. Rosie and her friends knew that their unity and determination had saved their beloved home. And so, Evergreen Grove thrived, becoming a sanctuary for both animals and humans. The forest stood tall, reminding everyone that when we come together and respect nature, miracles can happen.